Hey everybody, it's the Cardio Gamer here. I'm back. It's time for me to get in a cardio session. We're going by Undead Priest and talk to you guys in my ASMR voice. Now, we got all sorts of quests up through here, don't we? Yep. A whole lot of quests going on. So, let's go ahead and get these done. Alright. Looks like everything's down this way. So let's head that way and get it done. Alright. So I'm getting in a little bit of trouble here. So, sorry, I forgot to talk here because I'm in the middle of some crazy, crazy stuff. Wow. How did that even happen? If I had a more consistent AOE. There's somebody over here I need to find. Alright, who the heck is that? This up here, this time we will do.
You are no match for us, Landwalker.
Okay, this is ridiculous. This is insane. Okay. Literally insane. just gonna sip my coffee and finish this little fight up. I thought this was supposed to be relaxing, isn't that what ASMR is? Am I relaxed? Are you relaxed? I think I am now. I'm comfortable in the pace of this fight. Let's hit our next little AoE. Going on with some eggs up here. Let's just do something with these eggs. Some shit going on with eggs, right? Got it. Ridiculous. I think he gets reset, he's evading or something. Some of that sorted with these eggs. Who am I in combat with? It says that I'm in combat, but I'm not in combat now. Alright. So where were we? We're gonna get this egg, that's what we're gonna do. Get this last egg. Yep, last egg. We're gonna go over here. Get across this water. All across the water. Kind of sore today, so wasn't particularly eager to get into my cardio, but that's okay. Gonna make it happen. Make it happen. There's some flight paths down here. Man. These quests are turned in, and this is a flight path, so I should be able to just hop back up here. Yeah, I want to go do some dailies real quick.
I failed my people. It is through you that I will have redemption.
There we go.
Next one is on me.
Alright, what did I just get there? Oh. Cooking recipe. Alright. Well, that's cool. I can do that. Oh, well, I should have probably kept that. I will know next time. I don't know what that's used for. First, I need to go to my garrison place. See what's up there. People on that one. There we go. I'll let them do all that. Not that it matters much. Matters at all. Alright, well this still seems to apply to my fishing. So you know, what more can you say? That's sleeper. Okay.
Stay away from me.
Yeah, it just seems to be skilling up my fishing. For whatever that's worth. Anything. I don't know if this is even useful. But what I do know is that I have a bunch of these. Don't I, Taylor? Creeping carbon. If it's a flying carpet, I didn't see anything about a creeping carpet. So we'll go over here, we'll work on these dailies. Get these out of the way, then we'll go back and worry about the Legion leveling. And all that that entails. Real fast. It's a pretty quick quest. Got that faster swimming going. Some clams. Clams might not be that fast today. It's taking me a little time. It's giving me onesies instead of the double taps that we oftentimes get. I don't know why that is, it just is. We'll fly back over, find some clams, and dive for them. Drake is nice looking, isn't it? At the Drake. What are we doing? of some of these reps. I could probably go get a Shattereth one, couldn't I? Real easily. My Shattereth, my Blood Elf stuff. I think I got my rep for them, don't I? Yeah. Silver Mane's exalted. Yeah, we can go get our Blood Elf stuff. Could totally do that. Stealing from our own. Dark Spirit Rice. Spirit Rice. Oh yeah. I don't know how long I've been on here. But let me see some of my timers. Give me some idea. I think I've been on here long. That's okay. We're getting it done. Some other retcons I want to do. There's like some of them I think I can go get those nether raid mounts. That was a Burning Crusade one. There's a lot of other little mounts I can get. All kinds of stuff. I don't even know about it. Delirium. What if I use that? I can't go back for 20 minutes. If I use it to go do my Blood Elf stuff, it's going to be a problem, isn't it? Most feasible way might be to just jump on the Undercity thing. Alright. See, we've got all of our wolves. Do we have all the wolves? Dire wolves. Swift brown wolf. So we don't have the... So I've got some I can't use. I have these and I can't use them? How did I even get this? Is what it is. Oh, what an ugly looking mount. Dark spray. Oh, another cool mount here. And y'all all know it. Let's see, I gotta troll these people a little bit. Fly over here. Do we have all of our undead mounts? Is anyone worried about this? I don't even know if I got my undercity stuff. Does it even matter? Probably not. Fly down and get all those if we don't. Here I am worried about the other ones when I might not even have my home city covered. Let's go do that. And we'll go worry about these belfs. Worry about the belfs. Alright, where's the horse vendor? Undead horse vendor, where are you at, bro? With these people, they're wanting gold. I know, bro. You give me gold. That's how this works. All right. Fine. Don't make me tell you again. All right. What's up here? Will this take me to the Blood Elf lands? Burning Crusade. That's just Silvermoon City. I guess, yeah, if you don't have the Burning Crusade, you can't make a Blood Elf. Funny as that. There you go, Mother Truckin' Sirius. Like, yeah, we Mother Truckin' Sirius. You can't fly here. There's no flying allowed. Get the panda mounts and whatever else mounts. So do we have all of the kodos? Or do we just have some of the kodos? I don't see any swift kodos. None of them. What does that tell us? Tells us we need to go get some swift kodos. That's what we need to do. It's at least three of them. Riders of gayness. These things are really goofy. I don't like them. They're like, oh, my chocobos. Like, I liked Final Fantasy back in the day. I played a bunch of the old school ones, including the original. I'm old. I made a start. I had the original Final Fantasy on NES. Actually, I didn't. I rented it and beat it. And then had to give it back. They wouldn't sell it to us. Cause like, it's only one copy and not people run it. We won't sell it to you. And you know how that goes. And I was all like, really, bros? You're really not going to give me. You're not going to sell it to us. And my parents were like, no. Like, maybe for like $50. And my parents were like, we're not playing that for a video game.
Choose wisely.
Yeah. But I rented it and I beat it. It reached, some of the Dragon Warriors were pretty good. Not the, like, the second one wasn't that good. But they got better after that. Or was it the second one? I don't know. Or you had to go to this. It almost looked like Earth and it wasn't. There was a comic called Japang. Yeah. Yeah, it was really called Japang. So, where are we at on achievements? General collections, mounts. Got that one. All right. Isle of Sands. How are we doing? We need six more. Not too bad. All those drakes, where do you get? Where do you even get all those drake mounts? You know, that's what I'm wondering. Like, drake mounts, is that many? I want some proto drakes and stuff. Alright, so I got the undead ones, I got these. What are we missing? The troll mounts? Totally missing the troll mount. We don't have any of the raptors. But we got the reps. Let's see, what do we have? Reputation. Dark spear, revered. Are you serious? It's gonna be like, no, dude, you're revered. You're gonna be exalted. So, I don't know. How that goes. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take one of my characters who is exalted, and I'm gonna go buy. I'm gonna go buy some Reptards. Who's exalted? Juggernaut? Warrior Crown? I know he's exalted. Come get him. He don't care. See, he ain't scared. I'm not scared at all. Reputation. Oh, Dark's. He's not exalted either. Are you guys serious? I'm really serious. Sandra Gosu, you better be. You better be exalted. I didn't have the money, so I'm like, well, exalted, but I ain't got, like, gold and stuff. You got me twisted. She's not exalted. Nobody. Nobody's exalted. You know who it is? We all know who's exalted. It's gonna be my damn 110. Exalted with almost everybody. Because he's a... has no missions available at all. Didn't have the resources. So, Hearthstone. Orgrimmar. So we'll go back to Orgrimmar. It's probably gonna be like, oh yeah, you didn't get Dark Spirit. sink in for a moment. I don't have a single character that's exalted. Not zero. Like, who are you exalted with, bro? Your own people? Maybe? Thunderbluff? You know what I'm thinking? I'm gonna go down and fly down to Thunderbluff and go get my stuff. I ain't scared. I need to go get my Kodo mounts. We're gonna do that. We don't care. Not even care. Where's Thunderbluff? Down to Mogor Village. I'm done. So, that's gonna be it for this one. I'll talk to you guys next time.